Building excellence takes courage, and by courage, I mean belief. Because without belief, where would you be today? Also, because belief can get you a ticket to self-courage and confidence. When you gain this self-confidence, you get the power to believe you can succeed and make it through anything that comes your way, like fear and hard tests. But when you've conquered that goal, you feel like you have reached the end of the tunnel with excitement. Then you've reached the end point where you're on your own and finally independent. And suddenly you realize you need to be wise while building excellence from within.
All of you mentors for Projays, thank you so much for investing your time, your heart, your blood, your sweat, your tears. All of the things that you do as being mentors, we love you, we appreciate you, and we thank you. I think that excellence is internal. I think that excellence comes from the inside. And the topic of building excellence from within was so timely because what it said is that although I don't feel it, I can be it. It means that we're building excellence, that we're striving, that we are achieving, that we're not there yet, and that even when we think we're there, there's one more long to go. What it says to me is that it's a legacy. It's a legacy of our character. It's a legacy of our integrity. And through those things come out work. Through those things come out work ethic. Through those things come out inspiration. And through those things come out service. Because at the end of the day, excellence is not about you or about me. It's about the next person that we're supposed to help. We build excellence with our words. We build excellence with our faith. We build excellence with our works. We build excellence with our love. We build excellence with acceptance, not being judgmental, being loving, and remembering that you always didn't look like you look when you're talking to the person that needs to be mentored.
That's helping me build excellence with them.